My merch, the minion merch, I'm just kidding. Jedi Jake, get out of jail. Free Jedi Jake. Rest in peace, X. But anyway, besides all that, welcome to this new series called Whiskers Talks. Yes, it's a rip-off version of Lunch Talks, but who cares?
Thank you!
Yeah, do you have a YouTube channel?
No.
No? Why not?
Because I don't have internet.
You don't have... But do you watch YouTube?
Yes, a lot.
Who's your favorite YouTuber?
Ollie? And Finn?
And Finn? Never heard of those YouTubers, but.
Yeah, they're great YouTubers. One time it was a dinosaur egg and like slime in it, and then they put a dinosaur egg. They like had white eyes, and then it was invisible. Its body was invisible. All you can see was little tiny white eyes.
Ollie and Finn. Alright, guys, you heard it here first by Tehya Koko. Her favorite YouTubers are Ollie.
Ollie and Finn.
Hey. My favorite YouTubers have to be. It used to be in 2016 with McJuggernuggets. He still is. But now it is Jake Paul, Logan Paul, and KSI. Oh, and Deji. Four YouTubers. They're gonna be in a boxing match. That's Logan Paul. That's Jake Paul. Deji, that's KSI. They're all brothers.
Yeah.
Deji and KSI will win, or Logan and Jake will win?
Ollie and Finn?
Oh, Ollie and Finn in a boxing match.
That's enough now. Those are little boys. So Finn is a little boy, and he's 5 years old. I mean, 2 years old. And then Ollie is 5 years old.
Lot of views, guys.
They're not in boxing match.
You can title the video, 5-year-old fights for the first time. Like the video if you want to see Ollie and Finn fight, or comment the video if you don't want to see them fight.
Ollie and Finn are little boys. No, Ollie and Finn did not fight.
Alright, this is Ollie and Finn. I'm going to show you a picture right here. This is them right here, Ollie and Finn.
Where's Ollie and Finn? I know how Ollie and Finn looks like because I watched her YouTube video.
Yeah, now they do. Can I put a picture right here?
No, there isn't. Oh, this is Ollie's brand. You got fired for a little piece of chicken.
The loud truck.
I'm sorry.
We'll be right back. Enjoy this commercial break.
Well, guys, I'm sorry, but I guess it's just you and me.
Got waters here. This is a cool water bottle I got from summer camp. Not the Wendy's from Washington, but the Wendy's from Texas. The Wendy's from Washington I really loved. They were awesome. They were great people. But this Wendy's, I put $2 in just for chicken, but I didn't get a receipt. So, they were like, Vicky was like, clock out. And then she didn't even tell me why. And I was like, all right, I'll clock out. Maybe it's labor or something. I don't know. And then I went to the back of the store. She's like, no, get out. Get out of this store. You don't got a job no more. And I was like, what? Why not? And then she was like, because you're giving away free food. I was like, what? What you mean, a chicken? Look at the register. But she didn't even look at the register. Look at the register, and it's gonna be $2 over because I didn't put it in the system, but I still put $2 in the system. So every time you put money in it, it goes over the money. And then it's you get like extra cash. So that's what I did. So they got an extra $2. But no, she threw the chicken away in the freaking trash. And that's it. Texas Boulevard, you got exposed.
My job, but I got fired.
You got fired for throwing out the trash? Tehya Koko, you heard it here live. You heard it here live. Tehya Koko got fired for throwing out the trash.
Yes, but seriously, look it. Now, here's my story, Tehya.
How?
So magic. So this is like, so one day my mom told me to go take out the trash, and I took out the trash, and then there's something left, and then inside the garbage, and then my mom was like, "You didn't take out the trash. You're fired." She kicked me out. Like,
any of you guys that got fired from a job or anything, remember, it's just another door opening for you. All right, there's plenty of opportunities for you. Don't be like depressed and be like, "Oh, I'm never gonna find a job." Have a positive attitude because you're gonna find something better.
Yeah, don't be so lazy like a lazy turtle.
A lazy turtle.
Let me go do something. It has moving wheels and the doors can open. See? And also the bottom. See? So that's what I really like about this car. And look at the car.
Like that phone I broke on a roller coaster. I was riding down on the roller coaster with that phone. And I was like, "Where's my phone at?" No! The worker was like, "Whose phone is this?" And then I was like, "No, it shattered in pieces." I was like, I was devastated. LG. So I got LG and this one. And then this one. And this one never broke. That's why I'm keeping it until the next upgrade.
Mama, surprise!
The new poppin' rapper, he's not really that new because that's just, he's been a rapper for a while, but Lil Skies, he's been popping lately. Oh, she freaking farted. Yep. I heard you. We heard you too. She tooted.
No, I didn't.
I heard you. What is that? All right, guys.
You farted. Come home? Okay. Bye, guys. I need to go home. So, please leave a thumbs down. I love you guys. I'm gonna go and bye. Long way. Sorry, guys. Let me go to the stream now.
All right, leave a thumbs down like you said. But anyway, let's go. Stay up, Piplup. And like the video if you want to see part two. Let's get it.